biko chetam mgbe batara n'ala eze gị. Agwa m gị eziokwu tata, ị ga-esoro m nọrọ na paradise. I don't know how many of us today chọrọ ije paradise. Ndị chọrọ ije nta 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 n'obugo Chile. Tata, tata dị nwụọ. Kita kita, ị na-enwe paradise. Ọjụọ m nkịta, sị m dịkwa redio, a masị ya na adịm redio. But ya cheta n'oge nke onye oshi ahụ ezumere mgbe o kwuru datin. Oge ya ezumere, the man gekomere n'elu obe. He knew he was not going to stay again. So, mgbe a sịrị ya tata na a ga-ese ya nọrọ na paradise, na ọma na that very day na ya nwụkọ. Mana ọ bụrụ na ọsọ ya, ịbịa kpọm tata, ana m arịọ ka ọ gwakwa m the same thing. Tata, ị ga-eso m nọrọ na paradise. Mana o nwere ihe ọ na-arịọ anyị this morning. Jesus, cheta m mgbe ị nọ na banyere na n'eze gị. Ya nwa arịọ anyị, biko, kwenu ka m chịba n'ala eze gị. The summary of the thought I want to share with you today is just this. If we are begging Christ to allow us enter, to remember us in his own kingdom, he is begging us to allow him to reign in our own kingdom, in our own lives, in our hearts, in our families. Nensaka diocese, Nensaka local government area, Mbendushin and armed robbers, and kidnappers and rapists have taken over or seem to have taken over. Nenugu State, Nen Nigeria, where we do not know again what direction we are heading to. Lord, remember me when you enter into your kingdom. My son, allow me to reign in your own kingdom, in your own life, in your town, in your family. Allow me to have the last word. If you allow me, I will do it. And that kingdom will begin today already in your life. Remember when he said, the kingdom of God is already within you. Today, we are united effectively and with all our hearts with the Holy Father, Pope Francis, as he ends the celebration of the extraordinary Jubilee Year of Mercy today in Rome by symbolically closing the door, the holy door that was opened on the occasion of the beginning of the Jubilee Year. Ụka gara aga banyị mechiri emume nke ahwa dị asọ nke anyị. When I was preaching last Sunday, explaining, ndị na mmalle na-ese foto ha na-ese mmemme amaghị na ha na ga-ege nchi sị egburije deme na emekarị m ga-akara na newspaper nke m. Look at them here, ha na ndị journalists, ama m temehe na what them na-asụ. Last Sunday, I said it repeatedly, we are not closing any door here. Akara m ya sị akara m. The door is still open. The holy door Pope Nemechi today is a door that is only opened during Holy Year celebrations. But with regard to God's mercy, anyị nwere concluding ceremony and closing ceremony, but no closing of the door. So that even though the door has been closed, God's mercy is still open. Mge close the door homunguli. Obro newspapers also. Now, side the day, I'm saying that I'm But my own friend who ate my bread has lifted his heel against me. Akayem ga kag. Of the Boshin as a heavy dulem tozo. Neboshin coin echetele ochete. Obra of a heavy dubru hejakamim ga kaga. Heavy dulemozo. I'm near Muri of ne. Obe Hornu Naso Madosa. Be pen and Naso Madosa. A day is leap of pen. Nagabu Hukomenyomu Boshozo Marnehege Kumeroba. The Pope is closing that holy door, and we are united with him, even though last Sunday we already did our own ceremony here. The ceremony that reminds us that anything that has a beginning has an end. And even though God's mercy is always open, one day we will no longer be able to make use of it. That's what the closing ceremony reminded us of. N'agbanyeghị no no ebere nke chukwu adebe be no biye meyere ina acho umu ya obe boshin na ige enwe ige fe. You have to make up your mind now, today, biko chetem tata na neze. Think of me today. And obro na anyi mara ihe chukwu chori menendo anyi by sending Christ to us, by sending his son. Ihe Jesu biara n'uwa bu ime ma anyi na chukwu droi ime ka onodu ahu chukwu kwadebe na anyi mgbe ekere uwa buru ihe zuru oke ozo ne ndu anyi na agbanyeghi ihe njo na ekwensu na eme ne ndu anyi. Christ, Jesus Christ is the King of the universe. Mgbe ọ nọ n'ụwa, na ndị Juu na ndị ọzọ chere na ọbịbịa ọ bịara bụ sọsọ maka ndị Juu. Already when the angel announced his birth, he told Mary, "The power of the Most High will come over you. The Lord God will give him the throne of David his father, and he will reign over all Judea, and his reign shall have no end." Matthew chapter 1, verses 32 and 33. Dinwenu chukwu ga-enye ocheze nke nne ya David. Ọchịchị ya amenwe njedebe. And we profess it every Sunday. Onye ọchịchị ya agaghị enwe gịnị njedebe. Maria Wotadiga. And of course, we hear from the first reading today about that anointing of David, about the choice of David as king. But that kingdom, abogo sosa, for the people of Israel, even though while he was on earth, people thought so. Mgbe ndị amamihe si n'ọwụwa anyanwụ bịa, according to the Gospel of Luke, chapter 2, verse 2, where is he, the newborn king of the Jews? Kedụ ebe eze ahụ mụrụ ọhụụ, eze nke ndị Juu ahụ mụrụ ọhụụ dị? No. They thought he was just the king of the Jews. Anunumar, I've always pointed the attention to Onunaga Gospel. Obugo ge Matthew jiri deye, be Luke jiri deye, Mark jiri deye, John jiri deye. Ụfọdụ ihe gbanwochere decha iche iche in details, but the central message but the same. But one thing you'll find in all the accounts of the gospel, that by the time Jesus was dying, he was recognized by the ruling authority of the Romans as the king of the Jews. Ihe a edere n'obe Jesu, I-N-R-I. Jesu Nazarenum Rex Judeorum. Jesus Nazarenum Rex Judeorum. Nke a bụ na Latin. Maka na agwara anyị na John's Gospel, chapter 19, na ederie na Latin, na Greek, na Hebrew, na Aramaic, so that onye anụla agaghị will be able to read it. Jesus, King of the Jews. You will find it in all the accounts, in all the Gospels. Matthew chapter 27, verse 37. Mark 15, 26. Luke 23, 38. And John 19, 19. You'll find the same thing confessed. It is not just about Israel. And it is not just even about this world alone. His kingdom goes even deeper because it comes from God himself. It comes from on high. And he called Chichia, Mendezu, Meajomo, Mezimo, Philippians chapter 1. Verses 30 and 31, or verse 20 and 21. We read in Philippians that, Ephesians chapter 1, 20, 21. God raised him from the dead and placed him on his own right hand and made him over all the principalities and dominations. And Philippians chapter 2 from verses 6 to 11 tells us why. N'agbanyeghị na ya na nna ha n'ọkwa o jidegi ike onwere n'ọkwa na ugwu onwere dịka nwa nke Chukwu ma na ovuturu onwe wee kwere ọnwụ n'elu obe. And because of this God has so exalted him, so that at the name of Jesus, every knee must what? Bow. Must bend. At the name of Jesus, every knee must bend in heaven and on earth and under the earth. Philippians 2:10. Jesu Christi. You know, and even in our own lives, we will see that so many people except themselves. Some people, once they are in a position of authority, how mag an authority they don't know that any authority is received in trust to be administered on the behalf of the person who owns all powers and authority. Check all the kingdoms that have risen. Some of the greatest names in history: Julius Caesar, Emperor Augustus, Adolf Hitler recently, King George, and Queen that. Kedebehen Okita. You know that Caesar shared the whole of Europe and including some part of Asia and Africa. Mgbe Jesu nọ n'ụwa n'ike Caesar ka ike lile nọ n'ụwa. And I always tell you, the only thing that you chete Caesar in Rome, bo his headquarters today, bo one street, Julio Cesare, and it's not even a long street in Rome. Very small street that was named after him. Adolf Hitler, when he started his kingdom, he said it would last for 1,000 years. And there was a clip recently that was being shared on Facebook and WhatsApp about some of these kingdoms that have risen and fallen. If you go to the whole, Hitler was an Austrian. If you go to the whole of German-speaking world, you will not find one person, Hitler. Their surname has been cancelled from history. You can get somebody as Adolphus, because but nobody again wants to be associated with Hitler. And yet he thought his kingdom will have no end. Think of fundili ne chimamar ne this country. Onah ba inu me ha he egunure everybody. Where are they now? All of them. One of the most feared dictators in this country, Ayin Runob Gong Buruti Bongro. We don't know how he died because Ayin Ogumbom. If you think of 10 years ago, 15 years ago, some of the people of Anuman Obernehe Bajan Saka, Nan Sakalili Nedejiji, Onye Marambehe Non Tam Nekuku, nobody. And that is how the power, the authority, the might of this world passes. But his kingdom shall have no end. Or Chichi, Nkediwena Jesu Christi, Enwegin Jedebe, and why? Very simple reasons, but difficult to accept. The first reason is that it is not from man. It is a power, authority, and kingdom that comes from God. He is God. And because his authority is not human authority, it cannot be removed by any human being. Even though on earth, he exercised that authority over everything in Ekirike, because through him, everything was created. Another reason, and that is why it is difficult for us to accept him. Obu Ochichi, Obu Kingdom, Obu Aleze, that was established through love and sacrifice. He is reigning in our lives because, first and foremost, he died. He died for us on the cross, leaving for us his body and his blood to feed us. Mengwage. Oburu ni dilegu nkwadebe. Eta afufu maka ndo ozo. Obe boshishi no kwari tuo. Bana seki ni dirichuku ni ikar. People will forget you and forget everything associated with you. Ndendem madu ne chetene nduhekita. Bondo tana ha ahuhu. People will always remember the names. I don't know who remembers here the name of the first senator, Enweru Naligbo. Some may remember it, but how many? But you will always remember the name of your first teacher in elementary one, in standard one, especially today. Because of the sacrifice, because of the love. And that is the same love and sacrifice on the cross. This is a man who extended his own kingdom throughout the world by dying for everybody. Ihobo dying in Ornensu Bukita. Bonenda nenyo ocheche. Bondaga achogu ita ahuhu. No, bondo chori itandozo ahuhu. Makungu odumman kehe nende nyihe mobu munehe madule mule. But all those who accept the life of suffering and sacrifice, they will reign with him because he is reigning inside them. Many of us are afraid. These are difficult times. Egu jonyo obula. Because some wegen the natu egu nkechuku. In Raganus on a Shenegujig, in Norbegan and Yasnegujig. Makan, everybody in this country now wants to be number one. Everybody in this country now wants to reap where he did not sow. Oberna Ibn Dibo, Oberna Ibn Dansek, Oberna Ibn Nigeria, Enugu State, Oberna Ichor, Mbawunebai, we have to change and allow him to reign in our lives. I inquete ijen ndozozu nitan ndozahu. Like mothers, like fathers in families. Ahuhu nene nanata, some. Because no bemagte, all mothers and all fathers don't kwadebita ahuhu for their children. and their family. And this is what makes them great. They are always respected. Until we accept that real kingship comes from sacrifice, there is not going to be any change in our life in Nigeria. Anyị nwabụ ndị otu Kristi, ndị ọdịna, ịgba akaebe na Jesu bụ eze. Anyị nwabụ ndị otu Kristi, ndị kwetere na Jesu na-achị ndụ anyị, a na-ahụ ya. Is it sin? Na mgbede ehwe nta, in all the parishes in Nigeria, or at least most of them, we will carry Jesus Christ in the Eucharist in procession. As I always told you, Corpus Christi procession bụ na feast of Corpus Christi ba na-eme na June bụ na adala. Mana imeko procession na June, mnyi mag na blessed sacrament, maka na ọ bụ dum mnyi na Nigeria. The Nigerian bishops decided as far back as the 1970s, ka ebugete na November na Christ the King, mgbe ọkọchị ga-adị ma mnyi ga na-eme ga-abịa. Better God get that utara dalar no hui. Because all dabaga. What makes Christ king is that he gave himself entirely for everybody, especially in the Eucharist. And odd interesting. Ne Catholics. Ndu kwere na Jesu Christ no na Eucharistia dia so. Ndu na esepu na Jesu Christ na Eucharistia dia so. In the name of adoration. Those same Catholics, amen, magito unye Jesu bu na Eucharistia. Maka na ọtụtụ ndị na-eji adoration abụghị Jesu be hechojiko. Na ọ bụ Father na-eme adoration be hechojiko. I keep telling you people, no nwere go na adị na Father ma bishop na enye go oriri. Ọ sị ga aru Christi inara sị amen. Amen bụ n'ikweri. Then ibite kwa meka ka ije ya ga dọrọ ngozi. Mega nwere Jesu n'ime gị. Ihu na ebe ebe ejiga. What are you looking for na ekwam? This thing be a piece of cloth. It has no meaning if you remove it from the Eucharist. Ihe mere na ekwam nwere meaning because I na meyiye me mgbakọ na Jesu odibo. When I act in his name as his priest to make him come down in the form of bread and wine, but his true body and blood. And now you receive that body and blood. Mega choko Father and Bishop. With him, Father and Bishop, Ganomane number two. Do you believe it? To the extent Nanda Father, some of them name adoration and ministry. Never blessed sacrament ganeje from place to place. Onye jeku ogabo Father ba nebieka. Anyị amaghịta ihe anyị na-aka si n'ọbụ ụka. Those of us who receive Christ in his body, blood, soul, and divinity n'ibu Chukwu, ma anyị kwelekere ma o bido n'ime anyị rụrụ ọrụ, bido n'ime anyị chụrụ ọchịchị. Because one thing, as I told you in 2013, after Corpus Christi procession, I still remember what I said that day. Darkness does not exist and cold does not exist. Physics will tell you that. Onye mere physics here, Mar. That darkness is only the absence of light and cold is only the absence of heat. No ọchịchị dị na ndụ gị bụ na ọkụ adịghị. When Christ comes into your life, you are not only walking in the light, but you have become light yourself. Now, as you receive Christ, as you adore him and worship him in the Eucharist, do you allow his light in you to shine? By the way, preface that, the one we will use with the one for normal Sundays. Anyị bụ ndị siri n'ọchịchịrị darkness, kpọbata n'ihe nke gị dị ebube, na-ekwupụta aka ọrụ gị n'ụwa niile. Ị bata ma n'ihe nke, have you allowed him to reign in your life so that there will be light. And onye humaga mara na light da. If people see you, they see the light, and they will be wondering from where that light is coming.
Oshinime.
Because Christ is already reigning inside you. Today is Christ the King. Today we also worship Jesus in the Eucharist, who gave himself so that he may dwell in us. He wants to live in you. His own kingdom will begin inside you. If you agree, in Abata Anandogo, the first thing that will happen, cannot come near. Once you are carrying the light of Jesus inside you, one evil spirit that will run away is the evil spirit of fear.
Egula.
And once that egular, other evil spirits can no longer terrify you. Because when we get soon and like go chichi. It's the king of darkness. So if you have been brought into the kingdom of light, let that light reign in your life. Let that light be in your family. And let that light shine through you to the entire community.
Oriria in Erinta, the double. Alalegni. Oriria in Erinta, and Jesu Bueze. Jesu Bueze, where do we enye? Jesu Bueze, where Chari bini megi? Chari chini megi? Quereke ya bo chichi? O chichi nke Christi bo chichi nke he? Batani megi, chosa ike nke o chichere.
So that the light in you will shine through you to the entire community. Anyi n'obodo anyi keta obo egwu a n'ochichi bi ihe na-emebi ihe nile na-emebi emebi n'ebe anyi, from the smallest level to the highest level, from the lowest to the highest.
Anyi we na-arịọ Chukwu na emesa dị asọ n'ụwa ebe anyi na-eto na-esekpuru Jesu Kristi eze nke ụwa niile, ka Chukwu mee ka ya bụ Jesu bido chibagoro na ndụ anyị.
Mgbe anyi ga-eme procession tata, Ufodo, especially Umuokorobia, nwere ike iche na of just a carnival. Ebe a na-eme mkpọtụ, agba knockout. Biko, ana m arịọ ndị nne nọ n'ụka a, ya bịa kpọta ya bụ procession. Ọ bụrụ na ike dị gị bịa, ma na ị bịa mara na ọ bụghị mkpọtụ ụba anyị ji ka ime, ma ọ bụghị carnival. Anyị ji ka ise kpuru Chukwu. Ọ bụrụ na ikwe gị na Jesu Kristi nọ na Eucharistia dị asọ, abịale.
All the kingdoms of this earth will pass away. The power of the kingdom of darkness is limited. Because where there is light, there can be no darkness. And God himself is light. Jesus is the light of the world, and he has made us lights of the world. And through our own witnessing, the darkness that has been holding our life, our community, our families in bondage will be dispelled.
Mana anyị ga-ekwete itinye aka, ịgba akaebe, ịgba mbọ, ịta afụfụ maka ndị ọzọ before that can happen in our lives. As we worship Christ in the Eucharist, may he first of all begin to reign in our lives.
Dinwenu, Jesu, onye nwe anyị, biko, chete m oge ị banyere na n'eze gị. Nwa m, kwe m ka m bido chịwa na ndụ gị taata.